Hello guys, today's video I'll be showing you what I got from Butker2/MetroTown/Canada. So apparently I'm in the washroom, yes, I'm in the washroom, yes. So they have new squishies at Butker2 and I got these two squishies because they're not that expensive. It's like $4.50. Butker2, I don't know if it's really great, but yeah, it's great. So yeah, let's show a girl squishing. French fries doesn't have that good quality, but you know, I love it. If it also doesn't have that good quality. Yes. The coloring isn't that good. I don't know if you can see that, but you know. Oh, sorry about my nails, you know, dirty. So let's squish. Oh, it smells like, I don't know what it smells like, but you know, it smells like, you know, kind of bad, like the usual scent of squishy. So I got this. It's off. It's the same, I think the same company where I got my, I don't know, is it the French fries? No, it's not. Yeah, no, it's the popcorn, the same company. They do the same company, so yeah. Let's open. So I'm holding the camera with my hand. I don't have a tripod. Yes, I don't have yet a tripod, but you know. This, the soda. The packaging of the soda is so good, like, you know. How crisp. So this is the soda. The soda, you know. Oh my god. No. The soda isn't that good quality as well. The coloring is good, but the, like, the squishy itself, you know, there's a lot of holes. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah. And at the bottom, like, the ribs already. So yeah, but I love it. It smells like the typical one. Typical setup squishy. Yes. And if you haven't, okay. If you haven't watched like my squishy collection video, go watch it. So I hope you enjoy this video and I hope I help you find squishies from Canada, of course. So they have new squishies. They have like Hebrew squishies, Bruni Mario or whatever. I don't know what kind of brand it is, but yeah. So I hope you enjoy this video. Give it a big, huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more video. Yes. Bye-bye. Bye.